Games of Hoops on a Friday. We got your top 10 right here on NBA.com. At number 10, it's the give and go hammer throw. Larry Nance with a little airborne dance as he elevates up and over. Bam Adebayo and stuffs that one home. That's good for number 10. On to number 9, Devin Vassell lobs it up. Look at Kelton Johnson accelerate and detonate. Just getting to the hoop fast and going in with the rim crash. That's at number 9. At number 8, Steph Curry tries a wild shot. That doesn't go. The Pacers time winded down in the half. And Tyrese with the beautiful release. And that beast knocks down the 3 to get Indiana into the locker room with the triple and land Tyrese at number 8 on the countdown. Up to number 7. And look who's arriving from heaven. Grady Dick right down the lane and bringing the pain. Grady Dick with the hammer in at number 7. On to number 6, Gigi Jackson better learn. Victor Wembanyama spikes his shot to the floor, and then he's playing point guard, and then gets the ball back and attacks the rack. Full service from Victor Wembanyama, the block, and then he rocks the shot at the other end. He gets in at number 6. On to number 5, how do you beat Victor Wembanyama? Use the rim as a defender. Sandy Aldama goes reverse with a burst, and that gets in at number 5. On to number 4, where we always get up off the floor. And Father Time, there is no denying. LeBron goes flying in the purple and gold, and he gets in at number 4. We're up to number 3, and Delano Banton bouncing off a trampoline and getting obscene. Look at him go up tough at number 3. On to number 2, and Kelly Oubre going double clutch in Golden State. That man can levitate. He's in at number 2. But at number 1, closing seconds of a tie game, Memphis with the ball with no Ja Morant. Jaren ain't sharing. Jaren goes up for the game winner. It's a little lefty push shot that he gets to drop to win the game and land.